Greetings, Wanderers. It's Mary.
Greetings, Mary.
Do we ever really find peace in life?
Yes. If you choose to find it, most individuals spend their life like a gerbil on a wheel. They run, they run, they run. They never get anywhere. And they think to themselves that that's what life is. Life is what you created. Life is an extension of yourself. If you yourself cannot recognize that the peace you're looking for is the peace and tranquility of acceptance of yourself, then you'll never find peace.
How do you know how to get there?
Well, here's the thing. Take a look around you. Go ahead, just take a look around. There's all kinds of people here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. How many of them are really at peace right now?
I don't know. It's hard.
Of course you do. Go ahead. Give us a number. We don't mind.
Some are smiling. I don't know. Some are, it's hard. But how do you know that?
Okay. So you're basically questioning, uncertain of whether or not there's peace here in this room. And yet, you want peace within yourself. The only way you're going to get peace in yourself is to be more certain of yourself. And then you'll see it in others. That which is within you is in all that surrounds you. If you can discover it within yourself, you will discover it in others. To get there is to gain an appreciation of yourself. Here, do it this way. Start observing yourself, not from the perspective of judgment, not to see what's right and wrong, good and bad. Dear Mary, you do way too much of that anyways. Simply from the perspective of observation. Observe your thoughts, your feelings, your actions, your desires, your choices, your interactions with others. Observe that which makes you sad and that which makes you happy. That which gives you joy and pleasure and that which gives you sorrow and pain. Observe it all. And what you'll find is that as you observe this, you'll gain an appreciation of yourself. It'll come. Not something that will, we wake up one morning and say, ah, it'll actually be a gentle movement towards self-appreciation. And as you move towards the self-appreciation, you'll find the peace you're looking for in your life. You see?
Mm-hmm.
Greetings, Jackie.
I know, when you plan a new path in life, and you work very hard to get there, and all of a sudden you sabotage it, what causes that?
You.
How would one get away from doing such things?
Change. Choose differently. Look at it from this perspective. Most individuals, such as yourself and there's many others, especially in this room, love to sabotage themselves. Why? Because they really love to abuse themselves. All sabotage is self-abuse, isn't it? Why do you self-abuse? Well, there you go. We could talk for 6 years on that one. But the main reason people self-abuse is because they haven't yet realized that they are deserving of love. It's not the love we're talking about of somebody else. It's your self-love. Deserving of your own self-love. You start loving yourself, and we assure you, you will never sabotage yourself again. It's about loving yourself. And again, as we said to dear Mary, basically, the more you observe without judgment, the more you get that appreciation, the more you get that appreciation. That is love, isn't it? So use that methodology that we suggested to dear Mary to apply to yourself. And you'll start to discover this real desire to love yourself without abuse, without limits, without contraction. And the more you do that, we assure you, dear friend, you will never choose to sabotage yourself. How could you choose to harm yourself when you love yourself?
Thanks.
We thank you, dear friend.
Thank you.